sagen. Ich weiß keine Ahnung, wie ist der nicht connected to the crab outside. I guess I'm going to have a touch screen somewhere. First let's turn that off so that I can actually pick on stuff. It's the wrong street. Okay, well, let's try to install the touchscreen on that electric box. Probably gonna need that to turn on, I can't see the crap in it. Let's just try some randomly, because I don't fully remember what the TV import books should look like. Okay, that's a start. Yeah. See if they. Oh, cool, they mention a name, so if I scanned it, can get one. Let's see. If he wants to be a blade, let's make him the opposite of a blade. Good. So, are you done with this part? How do you start over a tattoo? Thank you. Also, that's the plane headquarters. How is he going back if they just shot him? And apparently every decision you make in this game is bad for someone else. First Jay gets now chased by the police, and now this poor guy is dead. But he has an ID card. So if I get his ID card and then the blade tattoo myself, I might get in there. Okay, I think I got everything he had. Oh no, Robocop is after me. I probably should change the tattoo in the machine first. Oh, I could have just changed it here. Okay, let's go back to the Blade Headquarter and show off my new tattoo. Okay, how is crypto mining art? Okay, imagine that flammable hint is gonna come in handy later on. So now I can talk to those two in the slums. Finally, I'm a member of the Blade now, and I got my star hit to decipher their language. Let's go find out if those guys have any info about Jay. Okay, so the whole stick of becoming a blade is nowhere. Let's talk to her again now that I'm a blade, maybe she's a bit more helpful. Same answers. Keep clicking before scrolling once more. No options, and she told me to look around. Let's try that. That got Jade in trouble earlier. Maybe it works now. Yep. So let's see what her options are. other than Onslaught, none of those options actually came up when I talked to the girl. So now I can use a card. Thing I already tried. More like to get her in trouble, but this time it seems useful. So I need to go to a club now. I hope those guys could get in touch with Jay, but for safety reasons, she probably can't be reached directly during missions. At least now I know exactly where she is. I have to get to this Cubus Club. Okay, they set the guy outside, so the only guy I saw was the boat dude. Let's try to talk to him again. I dropped that shit. There's clearly something. Let's burn that shit. Since there were sparks. And you mentioned it. It being highly flammable. Not the outcome I expected, but works. Let's set them up first.